Let's start with the revision of chapter number 9, rational number. We will do next question of rational numbers and exponent and power. Yes. Write two rational numbers. Minus 4 by 5 and minus 2 by 6. Write equivalent to 5 by minus 3. Write in simplest form.
मैम आपकी आवाज बहुत लो आ रही है। What you are doing? Do these questions.
First question, you have to write two rational numbers between minus 4 by 5 and minus 2 by 3. For this, you will make their denominator same. You will take LCM of denominator 3 and 5, and LCM will be 15. 3, 5s are 15. Make their denominator same by taking LCM. Guess what you are getting after taking LCM? Kya aega? How you will make this as 15 into 3? 12 by 15, isko 5 se karenge, multiply karenge 5 se, minus 10 by 15. Now you have to write two rational number between these two numbers. What you will do?
We have only one rational number between them, minus 11 by 15. But we want two. What you will do? Multiply it with 10. Multiply both the numbers with 10. Minus 120 upon 150, minus 100 upon 150. Now you can write as many numbers as you want between them. Between 100 and minus 120, you have 101, minus 101 upon 150, minus 102 upon 150, minus 103 upon 150. Is it okay? Write the answer. अच्छा आपको बैग लाने को किसी ने कहा था कि बैग ले जाओ? किसने कहा था? कौन से मैम? पंजाबी वाले? कौन से? गुरमिंदर मैम? ठीक. आप नेक्स्ट पीरियड थर्ड पीरियड किसका है आपका? सुमिति मैम का. आए देखा है आपने? फिर रिसेस के बाद देख लेना. थर्ड पीरियड तो आप जाओगे, फिर नीचे फूड ब्रेक के बाद चले जाना. डन. नेक्स्ट इज राइट इक्विवेलेंट टू दिस. बोलो लास्ट हाउ यू विल फाइंड इक्विवेलेंट रैशनल नंबर ऑफ दिस. बोलो क्या आएगा मल्टीप्लाई करके. टेन बाय माइनस सिक्स और यू कैन से माइनस टेन बाय सिक्स. ठीक है. व्हाट इज द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ दिस? यस लास्ट सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म. व्हाट इज सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म बेटा?
मैम लोएस्ट फॉर्म.
सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म मीन्स लोएस्ट फॉर्म, रिड्यूस्ड फॉर्म, स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. क्या करेंगे? माइनस फोर बाय फाइव. टू से कटिंग करेंगे ना. टू से कटिंग करके माइनस फोर बाय फाइव. ठीक है.
यस मैम.
स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट. विच वन इज ग्रेटर फॉर दिस? इधर यू विल टेक एलसीएम और यू विल डू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन. डू वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू गो. क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई भी कर सकते हैं. माइनस क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे सेवन को इसके साथ. सेवन फोर जा 28. इसको इसके साथ करेंगे माइनस 25. माइनस 25 इज ग्रेटर तो ये ग्रेटर आ जाएगा. ठीक है. विच वन इज ग्रेटर आउट ऑफ दीज टू? पॉजिटिव इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन नेगेटिव. पॉजिटिव नंबर इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन नेगेटिव. हाँ जी.
Yes, how you will add these two numbers? How you will add? Bolo beta. How you will add them? By taking LCM. LCM of 19 and 57 is 57. Do you know how to take LCM? Okay, do it. Take LCM, hurry up. In case of addition and subtraction, you always have to take LCM. But in case of multiplication and division, you have to cancel out the terms. If cancellation happens, then only. Otherwise, you will just simply multiply numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. 30. Present. Yes, what's the answer of the first question? Yes, last. Here I answer. Is it correct? Here are the answer. What is the LCM of 57 and 19? 57. LCM is 57. When you divide 57 with 19, it will give you 3. 8 threes are 24. Plus 57 divided by 57 is 1. Isse multiply karoge minus 2. Answer is minus 26 upon 57. Is it okay? क्या प्रॉब्लम है इसको यस हाउ यू विल सॉल्व दिस सेकंड क्वेश्चन. Take LCM of 24 and 36. क्या आएगा LCM? 72.
Answer is yes. What is the answer of this? LCM is 72. 72 divided by 24 is 3. 7 threes are 21. 72 divided by 36 is 2. 17 twos are 34. Answer is minus 13 upon 72. Minus 13 upon 72. Are you facing problem in taking LCM? Means you need a lot of practice. ठीक है, तो हम इसके बाद इस टाइप के क्वेश्चन कर लेते हैं. ठीक है, do this. In case of multiplication, no LCM is required. You will just cancel out the term. Is it possible to cancel out the term? Are they multiple of any common number? No. So you will just simply multiply. 9 sevens are 63 minus 63. 4 twos are 8. So answer is minus 63 upon 8. Next is how you will divide. What you will do in case of division? First number will be same, divide will change to multiply, and the second number will get reciprocal, that is 3 by 2. Now division has been changed to multiply. And what you will do in case of multiplication? You will cancel out the term if possible. Is it possible to cancel out the term? Yes. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 3 twos are 6. Minus 6 upon 1, that is minus 6. Okay, any doubt? Start this question. What is the value of 3 upon 0? Not defined. The value of 3 upon 0 is not defined. What is 0 upon 2? What is 0 upon 2? 0. 0 upon 2 is 0 because 0 is divisible by all the numbers. So answer will be always 0. You must have seen in the junior classes, 2 zeros are 0, hota hai na? 3 into 0 is 0, 4 into 0 is 0. Iska matlab 0 is divisible by every number. So answer is always 0. But if 0 is there in the denominator, then the answer will always be not defined. One more thing I want to ask you, is 3 by 0 a rational number? No, because according to the definition of rational number, the number of the form P by Q, where Q should not be zero and P and Q should be integers. So, ye integers to hain, 3 and 0 both are integer, but denominator should not be zero. This denominator Q should not be zero, but here we have zero as a in the denominator, so it is not a rational number. Not a rational number, and its answer is not defined. Its answer is not defined. Any doubt? Start next question. Hurry up, I'm giving you 1-2 minutes. Please solve this question so that each one of you will be able to answer me. Done all these? No. Do all these questions 6 to 10, then I will ask you the answers. Done? All? Thank you. Yes. Seventh question. Sixth question का आंसर बोलो. आप बोलो प्रभनूर, बोलो. Raise to the power p minus 2. Divide हो रहा है ना, power will be subtracted. 8 raise to power t minus 2.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, next answer is 3 raise to power 12.
Okay. Which law you have used here? Mitul, which law you have used here in the seventh question? A raised to power m whole raised to power n, that is equal to a raised to power mn. A raised to power mn means multiply over. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Sixth answer is minus 2 over minus 2t.
Which question you are talking about?
Ma'am,
sixth. 8 raised to power t minus 2. 8 raised to power t minus 2. Yes, next. Gaurish.
Ma'am, the answer of, yes, ma'am, the answer of 8th question is 2 raised to power 8 into 3 raised to power 1.
Okay. 2 raised to power 8 into 3 raised to power 1. Okay. How you will solve this? By?
Ma'am, by finding LCM.
LCM is, it is called prime factors. By finding prime factors. LCM नहीं, LCM तो ये खुद है, जब multiply कर देते हो ये बन जाता है ना, तो ये LCM है. जो factors आप बनाते हो, that are called prime factor, prime factorization. It is called prime factorization. Make the prime factors of this number 768. Make prime factors of this number 768. Hurry up. Exercise 13.3 लिख दो. Revise exercise 13.3. 13 है ना? Exponent power. हाँ 13 ही है, लिख दो.
I'm done.
Make prime factors of this number. 2 से divide करेंगे. What you will be getting? 2 3s are 6, 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18, 2 2s are, 2 9s are 18, 2 6s are, 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16, 2 4, 12, 6, 3, 1. So factors are 2 raised to power 8 into 3 raised to power 1. 2 is occurring 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 raised to power 8 into 3 raised to power 1. Start next. Anything raised to power 0 is
1.
So it will be. Yes, Jalash?
The answer is 2.
2. Answer is 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. ये वन हो गया. टू वन जा टू. नेक्स्ट. बेस इज सेम. इज बेस सेम? नो. पावर इज सेम?
नो मैम.
आंसर बोलो लास्ट.
मैम ए बी रेज़ टू पावर 4.
मैम ए बी रेज़ टू पावर 4.
बेस विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड ए इनटू बी मल्टीप्लाई रेज़ टू पावर 4. यू कैन राइट ए मल्टीप्लाई बाय बी और यू कैन राइट ए बी रेज़ टू पावर 4. स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट. टेक एलसीएम. LCM will be taken in case of addition and subtraction. Mute yourself. Yes, everybody, mute yourself. LCM of 10 and 15. You all have become so slow in solving the question. You will face problem in the next classes if you are moving like this. Bolo beta, kya hai LCM? 30. LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. आपको पता है एलसीएम में 30 जो आ गया 30 को डिनोमिनेटर से करते हैं डिवाइड और जो आंसर आता है उसको न्यूमिनेटर के साथ क्या करते हैं मल्टीप्लाई. नाउ 30 विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 10. 30 विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 10. आंसर इज 3. 9 3s आर 27. 30 विल बी डिवाइडेड बाय 15. आंसर इज 2. इससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 44. प्लस माइनस करो माइनस. थ्री नहीं आएगा, थ्री थोड़ी आएगा. 17/30 इसमें से इसे माइनस करोगे 17/30. क्लियर? ठीक है. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज सिक्स? इज इट अ रैशनल नंबर? इज सिक्स अ रैशनल नंबर? यस, बिकॉज सिक्स कैन बी रिटन एज 6/1. And keep this thing in mind, every integer is a rational number. 6 is integer, na? And every integer can be written in the form of p/q. Like minus 5 can be written as minus 5/1. Minus 4 can be written as minus 4/1. So every integer is a rational number. In the same manner, 6 is also a rational number. So it can be written as 6/1. Now, convert that mixed fraction into improper, then take LCM. Whose LCM you will be take here? 9 and 1. LCM will be 9. Karo, start karo. Convert mixed fraction into improper. Kya aega? Minus 19/. Is there anyone who is having problem in converting this also? So if you multiply, then 1 will be added. Now LCM of 9 and 1 is 9. Karo solve. Answer bolo, jaldi karo. एटी फाइव बोला है ना, 35 नहीं आएगा. बोलो माइनस, इसका एलसीएम क्या आएगा? 9. माइनस 73/9. 9 को 1 से डिवाइड करोगे 9 आएगा. 9 6 जा 54. माइनस माइनस प्लस
sign will be of the greater. That is minus 73 by 9. Is it okay?